Live. Can't waste content, you know. What up, what up? Got something for you guys today. Got something. So, before I started stream, I was just, you know, browsing local sites, Yahoo News, blah, 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 random news sites. I pull up this one site, and there is an article about me and my girlfriend. I wanted to read this to you guys real quick. Just real quick. Come here. Look at this. Mute this shit real quick. Macaiyla, facts to know about T1's now, blah, blah, blah. Oh my god, he's showing Macaiyla. He's gonna get back. I don't care, Twitch. I don't care. Seriously, I don't care. I really don't. All right, let's see here. Blah, 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 this shit. According to a feed on Reddit, so already this article is using sources from Reddit. Here, what is this? According to a feed, okay, so something that was posted on my timeline. Fans were asking why her second Twitter account was banned, as her previous account was earlier. She responded to mass reporting, blah, 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 blah. This just tells all about it. Now, here's where it gets interesting. Tyler1 and Macaiyla had a controversial relationship. Sometimes it seemed like they were greeting along fine. Other times he would yell at her and order her commands from her on his live stream videos. Are you fucking out of your mind? Yell, I was kidding when I yelled at her and ordered commands, you retards. Okay? For some reason, the couple continued to stir up drama, especially with Tyler's aggressive behavior, threats, racist remarks, and alleged game cheating. Are you out of your fucking mind? So, really? So I am I make racist remarks and I cheat in games, apparently. Are you fucking stupid? Like, this has to be slander. I have to be able to file a fucking lawsuit against this 100%. I've never said anything racist in my life. Get that shit out of here. Last year, Macaiyla's leaked butt pic. First off, that wasn't even Macaiyla. That was Bailey's butt pic. In another video, she walked across the camera and got a viewer. And the viewers got an actual view of her underboob. It did not seem to be a very big issue for her, as Macaiyla's Instagram is full of her and her underwear and revealing garments anyway. Basically called my girlfriend a fucking hoe. Blatantly calling my girlfriend a hoe. Like many famous Instagram users, Macaiyla's hot pics have gained her some ears on fame because 18 years old, based on a Reddit feed about her, there are mixed opinions on her maturity level. One user wrote, far too immature for her age. Again, let's see. Wow, a live stream fails fucking thread. The sources on this are awesome. This is good shit, guys. Scroll down a bit. Oh, Tyler1, the infamous gamer, which is the stream. Apparently, I'm infamous. Woohoo! Yeah! League of Legends is one of the most popular online games in the world, so people are considering Tyler1 the most toxic player in North America. Exclamation mark. Exclamation mark? Makes no fucking sense. No, Muhammad, don't call me. You know, you hear how I said Muhammad? Yeah, don't call me. Waste my fucking time. No, it appears on stream. Greek, now you interrupted me, you idiot. Oh, she can read your mess. You idiot. You idiot. They can read your
messages. Hello, my friend. Hello, my friend.
I'm on full screen, you moron. They just read all of the messages you sent me. Yeah. Idiot. Yeah, pretty bad.
Stop hanging up on me, dude, before I say it!
You already said it, my dudes, you idiot!
I'll do it again, bitch! I don't care!
What do you want, dude?
I don't stream! Hey, dude. They forgot to put the article, the bit, where your girlfriend cheated on you and Snapchat with me.
What are you talking about, idiot? Don't start with me, okay?
Yes, they forgot that bit. Who does she talk to every night, just
dude,
before she goes to bed?
Night, idiot. It's
yes, it is. We Skype. And also, I've got a fucking boat to pick for you, mate.
Go on, pick it.
You know that? Okay. I'll pick it. Well, listen, you got fucking many bones in your little body. Listen, let me pick it real quick. You know that supplement you're selling on your website?
Yeah.
Riddle me this, my friend. I bought some for my cousin.
Oh, here we
his
go.
His heart. Listen. His heart fucking conked out and he died. I want my fucking money back, and I want my cousin back.
No,
F's in the chat for Tyrone, boys.
You
bless his heart.
No,
my cousin Tyrone. Yeah. Okay. Listen. What about fucking E-Rob then? His eye was fine. Then he took it. And look at him now.
Okay.
He's got a fucking wonky right. eye. Yes, it does. That's the side effects. Death and wonky eyes. Don't buy his products, guys. Nice. You don't know what they put in it, do you?
Yes, I do. Make it, moron. I can name it off right now.
Go on then.
They put give one second. They put L-terrain, betaine, anoxes, waxy, moist, and then like some L-tizone in it. Yeah, I read it.
Turn down my volume. People saying I'm a bit loud.
You're going to be gone soon. Doesn't matter.
I'm not, mate. No, the fuck I'm not. I'm staying. What are we playing today, mate?
Yeah, good. Hey, good joke, dude.
All right, never mind. I'm good. Later. All right, see ya. Bye, guys. Love you. Bye.
You're so stupid. He's so... This idiot. Why would you call me when you sent me those DMs? Okay. Yeah. All right. Well, he's an idiot. Okay? He should have thought that through. Maybe he gave me a bit of a warning before stream. Fucking, that's a retard right there. Anyway, sorry. Where was I? When this happened... No, the hate fire rained down because the White Side responded when he was banned from playing his favorite character, Draven. You're out of your goddamn mind. When I got banned, I accepted it, you idiots. I accepted it. I didn't cry about it. When this happened, he threw tantrums, chat rooms on riot, blah, 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 positive against verbal use, because especially when whatever. What are you, what? So you're telling me I didn't get mad at all when I was banned. Tyler1 is overtraded, but that's not what made him infamous. It was because he caused trouble in games, trolling and provoking other players. It was destructive behavior that got him banned. Unfortunately, his attitude only brought him more attention. So instead of making a man to change his attitude, he decided to make his own tantrum his personal brand. I've been reforming, you idiot. Sarah, whoever you are, who made this article. This is her, by the way. I don't care about that. How can this be allowed on the internet? He created another 22 accounts that were also eventually banned because of repetitive behavior. As rumors around whether or not he was unbanned, it seems like he's reformed, and they're giving him a chance, said one Reddit user. Again, using Reddit as sources. Tyler1 is not allowed to stream, so playing League, he can rewatch players and coach them. Nice. I just want to take that. What comes along in your day where you say, I want to do an article on this random streamer's girlfriend, and then, as a side note, some shit about him. Fuck out of here, dude. That site's a fucking joke. Sorry. I didn't rant about that today. I got linked it. Thanks for me. What's up, boys? How's everybody doing? Fake news. You have no idea. You have no fucking idea. Oh, and on top of that, speaking of that, since that's related, my League account got banned.